All right, everyone. Hello and welcome back to Toasty Shots. Welcome back to episode 3 of the campaign playthrough of Call of Duty Cold War. Well, Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. It's a mouthful, so don't choke on it. We're going to start right where we left off in the last episode and see where it goes. Like the all the other videos, or the first two videos, if you haven't go see it. If you haven't seen my first two videos, go check them out. Like the other videos, I'm going to stop talking, and I will see you at the end of my episode here. All right. Hope you guys enjoy. Subscribe if you're new.
The first building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We'll radio when we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents. Yep. Da. If they win this season, it's almost worth facing the fighting squad. Hey, I've only 1 hour of fuel, so after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving, Mason.
That's our inside man.
Don't let the smell of cheap vodka and caviar fool you. Dimitri's kosher enough. He knows where all the bodies are buried. Hell. Buried half. Heads up. Scouts on the ridgeline. We should drop them now before we get any closer. Good kill. Nice. Let's keep moving. You take one fuckwit, I'll get the other. Mason, save some for me. Shit, this looks dicey. But hey, if it's good enough, the Reds. You go first.
I hope this holds.
I think they said they're prepping the mainframe for extraction with the crane. We find the crane, we find the mainframe. Ugh, Soviet engineering is the worst.
Move it!
before beauty.
Lost my damn gun. You're going first next time. I see a tunnel down here. You'll have to find another way inside.
Copy that. Station.
Woods. Great. Damn, it's cold in here. Huh. Crossbow bolt.
Это место было заброшено после схода лавины. Я слышал.
Нужно подкидывать!
Стреляю! Что это было?
You gotta be close. Wonder what this opens.
Over here.
With the ruckus you made, I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
You've been busy.
That's what they pay me for. In here, Chief. You see any dig sites? If I'm reading this map right, swing a few degrees to your left, more north. There, what's that?
Bingo.
Map says that crane's hanging right over the atrium. Puts it in spitting distance of the old computer room. That's gotta be it.
Have you found the mainframe?
There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your winch ready.
Excuse me? My winch?
Sorry, you're breaking up.
Dimitri, we're pinned down. You got any guns on that thing? Are you kidding? Hold on to your butt. Like your 4th of July, huh? You're welcome. Loading!
Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamato.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're gonna find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way. We're not gonna do it at all.
Just got word. Belikov is back in Moscow.
You guys know the plan. Bell, you're with me. Lazar, be ready for exfil.
Are you taking them into the KGB with you? Are you crazy? Wait for Mason or Woods to return.
I don't need Mason or Woods. I need Bell that got the skill we need.
Are you enjoying this? You're risking the entire operation unnecessarily.
It's not unnecessary. It's calculated.
Just understand that if you botch this, we can't get those names. It's over.
I know you can do this. Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control.
All right. Do some digging.
Oh, that new enlarger came in. I set it up in the dark room for you.
The Lubyanka building, KGB headquarters in Moscow. The sleeper agent records are stored in the archives 100 feet below ground in a nuclear defense command bunker.
Your only way in or out is through this high security elevator.
We'll need proper credentials. That's where our asset Belikov comes into play. Belikov has been our source inside the KGB for nearly a decade. He'll get us in. He came through for us in Yamantown, he'll do it again.
This shit is crazy, even by his standards. You sure he's on board?
An immediate nuclear threat warrants every risk at this point. I'm sure he wouldn't disagree. Sims, get Belikov on the line.
Алло, Беликов на трубке.
Извините. Я думал, что это посольство Сингапура. Almost to the tunnels. Did you get access to the bunker? That's what I like to hear. We're getting the files in that bunker. Do whatever it takes. And one more thing. One of our East Berlin informants recently switched sides and fled for Moscow. We have reason to believe he's in the Lubyanka building today. He knows too much about our Berlin network. I'm thinking an early retirement. Good man. Now I know why Hudson thinks so highly of you. We'll meet you at the basement entrance once you have the bunker key.
Comrade Belikov, you've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central Committee.
I'm sorry. Just have to come back tomorrow.
Hey, Vasily.
This is the Secretary. You're needed in the conference chamber.
Comrade Belikov, have a seat. General Secretary Brezhnev has
taken an interest in the new security development.
There's a mole within the KGB. The committee wants someone from the First Chief Directorate to oversee Colonel Kravchenko's investigation. If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. The trust and love within a family is sacred.
Apparently. Not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov, as head of security, I understand you've practically exhausted yourself trying to unearth this man. How has that gone?
I am not a patient man, Belikov, or a compassionate one.
Until the mole is found, I want security increased around the bunker. Zakayev, do you have any recommendations?
We should restrict bunker access. We also want to cultivate closer relationships with all of you. I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions.
Be thorough, but we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation?
Comrade Belikov, my apologies. Even your bunker access has been revoked. We can't be too cautious, can we? Secretary Gorbachev, I believe it would be best if only General Charkov retains his bunker key for now.
Very well. See to it.
Worry yourself no longer, sir. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists. Our collective, our very way of life, is at risk.
The traitor will be caught. And he will pay a high price for his betrayal.
Belikov, you are dismissed.
I'm being watched. I need a bunker key. Now, first, I'll have to kill the cameras.
Have you ever been to Poland? Yes.
Sir.
This area is restricted. If I'm spotted,
can I help you, sir?
Blow my cover. Now I need to hide the body. I have to get a bunker key for Adler. He'll need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Charkov now has the only one.
Thank you.
Belikov. Have you dug up my mole yet? No matter. We've discovered additional unauthorized communications. Within hours, we will know the exact computer they came from. Comrade.
I will be exposed soon. In the server room, I could point evidence towards Charkov.
Comrade Zakhaev is still waiting on this.
Try holding the power button down one more time, please.
Okay. Are you sure we can't just replace it?
That's probably not in this year's requisition plan.
I can dream.
Indeed.
The armory guard has a weakness for cubits. Okay, perhaps a bribe could get me inside.
Belikov. Have you dug up my mole yet? Cherkov. That's absurd. Where is your evidence? I have no idea how this got past me. Cherkov will be passing through here soon. When he does, we will apprehend him. General Cherkov, just how long have you been spitting on Mother Russia?
Excuse me? Do you know who you're speaking to?
I do now. Your medals will no longer protect you. Please empty your pockets on the counter.
Curtain, have you lost your mind?
Now step over there and lift your arms to the side.
You're serious?
Fucking do it.
Is this your way of setting up my phone, Cherkov?
I'll take his bunker key. Okay.
I'm looking forward to hearing the response of the Central Committee.
Me too. Now go in that room without saying another fucking word.
Okay, anything now I need to head to the basement and let Adler's team in.
How can I help you, sir?
Natalia Shrova, please report to the film archive.
Ludden.
Alice's team will need uniforms to get past security. Luring two soldiers into the tunnel should be the trick.
Belikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately.
Wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I? This keycard gives you elevated access to the bunker.
What about uniforms?
Shh, it sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Take cover. Keep it clean. Uniforms are no good to us bloody.
Там, я нашел незапертую дверь. Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгий протокол, чтобы это предотвратить, понятно?
Okay, I have to leave, but you should have everything you need. Now, if stopped, you are reporting to the commander Sobel.
Get changed. Here, our weapons and keycard are in the bag. This way. Once we're in the bunker, we're on our own.
Ты слышал о генеральном секретаре прежде?
Нет. Что случилось?
Ему сделали операцию.
Сердце?
А то некуда повесить еще одну золотую звезду.
товарищ.
Морщ опустишь нас.
Ладно.
No metal detectors for us. We're going around.
Куда-то вы направляетесь? Досмотр обязателен для всех без исключения. Вы должны пройти досмотр.
Доставьте вашу сумку сюда для досмотра.
Пойдем делим копинности. Дайте нам пройти.
Не принимайте это близко к сердцу, товарищ. У меня приказ досматривать всех, без исключения.
Товарищ, ты нужен за Кайву. Я разберусь.
Спасибо, товарищ.
Поздравите, Беляков.
По-моему, я здесь, нет?
Пойдем.
Это будет продолжаться столько, сколько нужно.
Вот что здесь происходит?
Я ждал Ольгу сюда, если спустился за вами.
Когда вы прибыли? Ах да, разумеется.
Кто ваш командир?
Я не расслышал.
Вы что, сюда камень держите? Кто вы такие?
Elevator conversation always gets awkward. Gear up. They won't be happy to see us down here. Wait for my word.
Прежде чем Кравченко успел...
А ну-ка,
стоп! Оружие на землю!
Это запрет!
Keep moving towards the ball!
get to the vault. Open the vault. There's the list, Bell. Copy it to a disk.
Activate the gas.
Get a mask on Belikov. I'll cover you. have to fight our way out. We're gonna need some heavier gear.
I know just the place, my friend.
They have heavy weapons from the elevator when they come down.
Southwest courtyard in 5 minutes. Velikov is hitching a ride.
Plenty of room in the taxi.
Once we get off the elevator, just keep moving towards the courtyard. Get the charge ready, Vel. Let's go, Vel.
About time. Been waiting for your call.
They caused a hell of a mess in Moscow. Was it worth it?
Adler managed to get the list of sleeper agent names, despite himself. He's got balls, I'll give him that.
Bell did well.
Seemingly. But I think that team is getting too comfortable. They're acting like they know who they're dealing with.
Perhaps.
Turns out, one of those sleeper agents is tied to Operation Greenlight. Theodore Hastings. He's a nuclear engineer based out of Salt Lake City.
And you believe Hastings is the one he'll activate?
Exactly. Total surveillance is already underway. It's only a matter of time before he leads us straight to Perseus.
All right, guys, that's where I'm going to end this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed episode 3. If you missed any of the other ones, go check them out. And I will catch your beautiful faces real soon in the next video, guys. See ya.